Astuce numéro 3. Tip number 3. Calories. Colors are always classified as masculine. Le bleu, le rouge, le vert, le jaune. But be careful here again. We say la couleur bleue, but we don't say le couleur bleu. We say la couleur rouge, la couleur blanche, but we don't say le couleur rouge or le couleur blanc. Why? Because the gender of the word couleur is feminine. So we don't say le couleur, but we say la couleur. We don't say la couleur vert, but we say la couleur verte. We don't say la couleur blanc, but we say la couleur blanche. So just remember this, whenever the gender of the object is feminine and it's placed before any color, that color must become feminine too. So we don't say dent blanc, but we say dent blanche. Another example, ma chemise blanche, et non ma chemise blanc. Ma chemise verte, et non ma chemise vert. Because chemise is feminine, so the color that belongs to that chemise must be feminine too. My name is Jeff, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you have learned something. If you have, please let me know in the comment below. And before you go, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video as much as you can. I will see you in my next video. Au revoir.